Go to image and image size. The size your logo to something big like 2000 by 2000 pixels. Make sure you choose nearest neighbor for interpolation. Convert layer to a smart object. And go to filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Adjust the size until you can no longer see the pixelation. Next, in the select menu, pick color range. Pick shadows from the list, adjust the max fill until you see that the logo is properly selected and click OK. Apply a mask to the layer. Add a color overlay with a black color. Control click the new layer icon to create one below the current layer. Fill it with white. Click on the layer to activate it. Add a levels adjustment layer. Drag both white and black sliders somewhere in the middle. You will start to see the blur disappear on the edges. Click OK once you're happy with the result. Next, go to select and select all, followed by edit and copy merge. Click on the levels layer to activate it. Now go to edit and paste or press Ctrl or Command plus V. Lastly, go to image and vectorize bitmap, set the number of colors to 2, check reduce noise, and preview window on the right, you should see that your logo is transformed into a highly scalable, crystal clear graphic. Finally, go to File, Export, SVG. In the window that shows up, and check Add Raster Graphics and click Save. The SVG file should now be saved in your downloads folder. If you would like to watch something else, YouTube thinks you'll like this next. It's saved the right.